Over there, right in the lines. Come on, Charlie.
Yeah, got it. Yeah.
Reload, reload, reload. Shoot him again. Wait.
Not a thing.
Not a thing.
Nothing.
shouldn't be this hard to kill a buck, but it's been pretty tough. Hoping to change that this afternoon. Built a little ground blind on the edge of this little food plot. There was a nice buck here when we got here. It's about 1:30. And then before we even finished building the blind, another doe came out. And it's gone now, but the activity's been early in the afternoon, so I'm in here early. Maybe this will be the trick. I don't know. Still shaking. It's, I don't know, 2:30 in the afternoon. Got settled in here about an hour ago, and a nice management buck just stepped out in the field, dropped him right in his tracks. He never took another step. Gotta give it a few minutes to make sure that he's down, but pretty damn sure I got him right there. Real nice buck. Real nice buck.
Oh yeah, he's dead. He's down. Oh, nice buck. Nice Alabama buck. Yeah, that's what I came here for right there. Good old 8-point management buck down here at Tellom Timber with my good buddy KC Nelson. And it's been tough. This is Thursday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, day 4. Highly connected. That's the first year I've had a chance to shoot at, really. And that's a good one. Real nice buck. 8-pointer. Got good mass. That's an older deer. He's a little ruddy. He's stinking a little bit. Whew. Yes. Yes, sir. Yeah. Look at that. Nice buck. Nice buck. Been fighting a little bit there. Oh, I'm real happy about that. There's my blind back there. He never saw a thing. Never knew it hit him. I'm here in Alabama, in Colerain.
Colerain, Alabama,
with my good buddy Casey Nelson, who I've known for years and years. And he was kind enough to invite me out here to shoot one of his deer. Thanks very much, sir.
Quite welcome. Congratulations.
Thanks. That's a good one, huh?
Absolutely. That's what we're trying to get when we're looking for management deer. And he is a perfect management buck. Absolutely.
He walked out on the edge, and I had the camera kind of off to my left because it was the only tree I could find that would fit on. And of course he's over here, so he's obscured by that little clump of whatever,
right,
gum trees. So I had to move it. Just about the time I went to move the camera, he started to move across. I said, "Oh shit, better get set up quick."
Right.
He stopped right here, put his head down to feed, and that was it.
That was it.
That was all she wrote.
Have you sent a picture to Siege?
Oh no, I gotta do that. Try to lift him.
Do what now?
Which end do you want?
Oh, what I'm gonna do is get up in the buggy. You hand me his head.
All right. Don't hurt yourself.
No, I'm not.
It's not a small deer. All right, wait a minute.
Ready?
Yeah. Casey, I hit him right where I always hit him.
Yeah. You gotta love that rifle.
I do.
I'm just sorry. That caliber is overlooked, and everybody's going to a 6.5 Creedmoor around here now.
But I'd cut about 2 inches off the stock. Other than that,